Tontowi Ahmad and Liliana Natsir. Versus Singapore's Danny Bawa Chrisnanta and Vanessa Neo Yuyan.
Well, just listen to the fans and their support for the home players. Yeah, there they are. Danny Bawa Chrisnanta and Vanessa Neo. Champions. In fact, they're three-time winners of this title. Fabio Beto of Italy, our umpire for this one. So the warm-up period will begin. Three seeds from Indonesia, the three-time winners of this event. This is only their fourth appearance here at the Singapore Open, which means that they've never been defeated at this particular event as a pair. So Liliana Natsir, 29 years of age now, born in Manado in the north of North Sulawesi. 27-year-old Tontowi Ahmad, number three seeds, number five in the world ranking, but they have been actually as high as two in the world ranking, not as high as five. They've been two, and there you can see their matches so far, both very comfortable, in fact very, very comfortable, 14 minutes and 27 minutes. So their opponents, the home players, Danny Bawa Chrisnanta and Vanessa Neo, second consecutive quarterfinal here at their home Super Series event. And they're 26 and 27 years of age, not seeded here at their home championships. Sixth appearance as a pair. 16 in the world ranking, gone up one place. They have been as high as nine. And as far as they're concerned, well, tough first round against Liao and Chen of Chinese Taipei. That went the full distance against the 2012 Asian Junior Champions, Choi and Che of Korea. Very, very tight opening game, as you can see. As far as the destination Dubai rankings are concerned in the mixed doubles, well, the pair we're about to watch, Tontowi Ahmad and Liliana Natsir, are currently five, up three places from eight. But of course, the big movers were the pair at number one, because not only did they win the All England, but they won last week in Malaysia as well. So up five places from six to number one, pushing the Danes Fischer Nielsen and Pedersen off that top spot. So there are the Singapore coaches. Ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Tontowi Ahmad and Liliana Natsir, Indonesia.
Fabio Beto, all Italy. Satyawan Mahfadu.
And on my left, Danny Bawa Chrisnanta, Vanessa Neo Yuyan, Singapore. Liliana Natsir to serve to Danny Bawa Chrisnanta. Love all. Play.
So the defending champions getting this quarterfinal underway, but a very good start by the Singapore pair.
Service over, one. No.
This is in fact the fifth meeting between these two pairs. And for home fans, they'll be disappointed to know that with the previous four encounters, the Indonesians have won all four of them.
Service over, one, all.
Well, lovely shot from Liliana Nasir.
One.
And as far as she's concerned, she's won this title six times. Three times she won the mixed doubles title with Nova Widianto. Going back to 2004, 2006 and 2008 with Nova Widianto. Well, after the first rally, I thought...
three,
Singapore
one.
Pair looked as if they were really going to be coming out here firing, but the last couple of rallies, they've looked a little nervous. Looking short.
4-1.
Well, the Singapore pair have been seeded at three of the four tournaments they've played this year. And sadly for them, they've never once lived up to their seeding position. So the fact that they're in the service fault called. Struck above the waist, says our service judge. The Singapore pair are in the quarterfinal is a big improvement on what they've done in other events so far this year. Maybe that's a little misleading of me because they have been in the quarterfinal previously.
Two.
That was the Malaysian Grand Prix gold, but they were seeded three there. So as far as their seeding was concerned, they should have reached at least the semi-final.
6-2.
Oh, that's good play. Using his unquestioned speed around the court.
Service over, 3-6.
Look, he's played the shot from the front of the court, then to the back, then coming in for the kill at the net. Oh, what an interception from Liliana Nasir. Goodness me. Oh, she just does have this delightful habit of just being in the right place at the right time. A reading of the game. Look at that. Superb. Oh, that's lovely. Intercepting the third shot once again.
3.
Interval. 11-3, the scoreline. And I make that under 5 minutes of play. Well, the Singapore coach has a lot of hard work to do here because it's not been the ideal start.
20 seconds.
For the home players. Vanessa Neo, who's so
11,
passionate about her badminton,
three,
gave up a place at Raffles Junior College play. To play this sport. Who wants to go back to study after she's finished her badminton career. Oh, look at that.
12-3.
Six straight points from 6-3 to 12-3.
Service over for 12.
From Vanessa Neo.
5-12.
Look at that. Lovely. Driving the defense. Landed in. I think there's a challenge here.
Chrisnanta,
challenge from Vanessa Neo.
Challenge called in.
Well, I think it was a bit of a miss hit from. Leon. Oh, that's landed in. Yeah.
Challenge and successful. Service over 13-5. Chrisnanta Neo have one challenge remaining. Play.
He's a fast athlete, is Chrisnanta.
Service over.
Silver
medalist,
of course, in the men's doubles
30.
At the Glasgow Commonwealth Games last year. She was right to challenge at the net, Vanessa Neo.
Service over 14-6.
Because you've got to try and take Liliana Natsir on at the net. And we give her the freedom to do what she wants at the front of the court. She'll absolutely destroy it.
Wait! Service
over 7-14. Nicely done. And there's the difference. Vanessa Neo prepared to play back to the net and take
14.
On Liliana Natsir. And then Dani Chrisnanta closing the gap, the mid-court area down. Stepping into it, playing the winner. Service over.
15.
Well, I think she's right to keep going for it. So far on this.
9-15.
Oh, very short rallies. Oh, there's another.
Service over, 16-9.
What a good smash.
18-9.
Leaping from that base position in the center of the court to play that winning smash across court. Really athletic play.
Service over.
Smash. Yeah, it does create a lovely angle on his smashes.
19,
Tontoy Ahmad.
10. Game point, 10.
10 opportunities to close out this opening game. Only needed the one. Oh, double quick time that.
First game won by Tontoy Ahmad and Emiliana Natsir, 21-10.
21-10 confirms the umpire. Will be pretty happy with that. I make that just 13 minutes, a little over. I think as far as the Singapore pair are concerned, I think they're right to try and get Vanessa Neo to the front of the court as much as possible. Challenge Liliana Nasio, because as I was saying during the opening game, if you just give her free rein at the front of the court, Liliana
20 seconds.
Will totally dominate the game.
20 seconds.
Convinced by that myself.
Service over.
For the Indonesians,
one.
The first
no.
point of the second game, feeling that it's not worth risking a challenge. Maybe a little bit of feather got in the eye there. Oh, look at that disguise. Lovely drop shot.
Service over.
From Tantoi Ahmad. Big power smash. Then the disguise drop. Good judgment. Gets it dropped long.
2-1. Service over.
Good return of serve, real pressure.
3-2.
Good work initially from Vanessa Neo.
5-2.
Yeah, that's too loose. From Chrisnanta.
6-2.
Got what it deserved.
Service over. 3-6.
Yeah,
service over.
Very, very quick coming
forward
there.
3.
Ahmad. Always landed in. That's a misjudgment from Liliana Garcia.
Service over. 4-7.
Yeah, she could have played it. That's a nice change of pace.
Service over. 8-4.
Chrisnanta, actually born in Indonesia, in Salatiga, in central Java.
Thank you.
Moved to Singapore under the talent identification scheme. Moved here in 2008.
8-4. Fault receiver, 9.
Oh, fault receiver. Too quick off the mark. Moved before the serve was struck.
Yeah, 10.
Good interception. 4. And that's certainly not going to help the Singapore cause. Clever serve out wide. Yeah. Well, the fans here doing their best to try and lift the home players.
5-10.
Pushed it wide.
6-10.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Service over.
Great
11-6.
Speed of thought. The front of the court from Tantoi Ahmad. So the mid-game interval, 5-point advantage. Good anticipation and good thought process. Just playing it deep into the back corner.
20 seconds.
Oh, that's super.
12.
Which makes
six.
It look so easy. Liliana. Oh, yeah. It's just extraordinary how they're having such short rallies.
Service over. 7-12.
It's got to be the longest rally of the match so far. Oh. Yeah, good defensive work. Look how they were alert and on their toes.
Service over.
Me. Hardly reach the net.
13-8. service server, 9-13.
Shot. And Tony Ahmad.
13.
And all of a sudden, it's believable that the Singapore pair can fight their way back into this. I mean, fight their way back in, but actually win this. Only 3 points adrift now. Let's go long.
Service over 14-11.
Change of pace.
15-11.
Chrisnanta looked as if he was going forward, and therefore Vanessa Neo just stopped. Now the fans here doing their best to try and encourage the home players.
12-15.
Net court there, but he created his own luck.
16-12.
Time running out for the home players.
17-12. Service over, 13-17.
Oh, brilliant. Unbelievable.
Service over, 18-13.
Oh, yes. Oh, big difference there. She really stepped into the shot.
Service over.
Moving
14,
forward, Vanessa Neo.
18, quickly. Thank you. Fourteen-18. Service over, 19-14.
So 2 points away from breaking Singapore hearts. Defending champions, 1 point away. 6 match point opportunities.
Match point, 14.
Gone long. 21-10, 21-14. We're now making a little over 31 minutes of play. Well, disappointment for the home fans as the last remaining home players depart this year's tournament. Three titles here already, and they're into yet another semi-final. Liliana Natsir and Tantoui Ahmad. Their confirmation, two straight games, 21-10, 21-14 in 31 minutes. Well, that concludes quarterfinals day for today, but before we recap on everything that's happened, chance for us to see our play of the day. And the play of the day comes from the mixed doubles. after our play of the day, a chance to recap on today's quarterfinals. We started with women's singles and Wang Shexian overcoming the world junior champion in two straight games. Then Kashyap Parupalli, the Commonwealth Games gold medalist. Well, it wasn't Brice Leverdet's day today because he really wasn't on form in that opening game. Better second game, as you can see. Then women's singles, we had an absolute thriller, the second of our women's singles, and the two-time defending champion, Wang Yihan of China, beating Arachan of Intanon in three games, an hour and 8 minutes for that one. Then we had a thrilling men's doubles with Endo and Hawakawa registering their first ever victory at their fourth attempt over the Danes, Conrad Pedersen and Pilar Kolle, the number seven seeds. And as we've just seen in the mixed doubles, well, the three-time champions and defending champions, Tantoi Ahmad and Liliana Nasir, just too good for the last home players in the Singapore Open, Chrisnanta and Neo. And that was 21-10, 21-14 in 31 minutes. So, of course, we will be back with semi-finals tomorrow. That's 2 o'clock local time. That's 0600 GMT from all of us here in Singapore, especially from me, Jill Clark. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now.